where we're counting down the 30 biggest songs in America from each year of the 1980s. Let's get started with the top 30 songs from 1988.
Eagle Radio, number 30.
When you make love, do you look in your mirror? Who do you think of? Does he look like me? Do you tell lies and say that it's forever? Do you think twice? Just touch and see. Ooh, babe. Oh, yeah. When you are alone, do you let go? Are you wild and willing? Or is it just for sure? Ooh, come on.
Bye. Def Leppard kicking off the countdown at number 30 with Love Bites. I'm Jose J.V. Velasquez, and this song was originally recorded by the Mindbenders in 1966. 22 years later, Phil Collins checks in at 29 with A Groovy Kind of Love.
Jose Velasquez. This
is Eagle Radio.
Maybe, just maybe, naughty girls need love too.
Bye.
believe it, baby.
This time you never won't get away. Stay here
in the place to be.
We can get busy my way.
Us is forever.
No more fun and games of the mind.
Samantha Fox at 28 with Naughty Girls Need Love Too. I'm JV, and the initial concept for this song was totally different than it turned out. Well, it was supposed to be a mid-tempo dance track, but when mixing it down, he took out the snare and it changed the entire mood of the track. The artist thought it was much better and worked the rest of the feel of the song around the spacey type sound. What started out as a dance song turned into one of the most popular ballads of 1988. George Michael at 27 with Father Figure.
That's all I want, moment, to be bold and naked. That's your sign. Sometimes I think that you never understand me. Maybe this time is forever. See, it can't be. Oh, that's all you wanted. Something special, someone said in your life. Just for one moment, to be warm and naked at my side. Sometimes I forget you never understand me. But something tells me together we'd be happy. Ooh.
Hit music right now.
This is Eagle Radio,
number 26.
So much for your promises. They died the day you let me go. Caught up in a web of lies, but it was just too late to know. I thought it was you
who would stand by my side.
And now you've given me nothing but shattered dreams. Feel like I could run away from this empty heart.
You said you died for me.
Woke up to reality and found the future not so bright. I dreamt the impossible, but maybe things could work out right. I thought it was you
who looked to me your
love. And now you've given me nothing but shattered dreams.
this empty heart. You've given me nothing but shattered dreams. Feel like I could run away from this empty heart. From this empty heart. I thought it was you who said they died for love. And now you're giving me nothing but shattered dreams. Feel like I could run away from this empty heart. You're giving me nothing but shattered dreams. Feel like I could run away from this empty heart. Oh, no, oh, no. You said you died for me. Oh, oh, oh.
Johnny Hates Jazz at number 26 with Shattered Dreams. I'm JV, and he was the lead singer for the Raspberries in the early 1970s before putting out a self-titled solo album that featured the song All By Myself. This turned out to be his biggest solo hit. From the soundtrack of Dirty Dancing, Eric Carmen at 25 with Hungry Eyes on Eagle Radio's Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown.
I've got this feeling that won't subside. I look at you and I fantasize. You're mine tonight. Now I've got you in my sights. Give me hungry eyes. One look in you and I can't disguise. I've got hungry eyes. I feel the magic between you and I. I want to hold you so hear me out. I want to show you what love's all about. Darling, tonight. Now I've got you in my sights. One look at you and I can't disguise. I've got hungry eyes. I feel the magic between you and I. I've got hungry eyes. Now I've got you in my sights. I've got hungry eyes. You and I,
Your world, your world. Eagle Radio.
Eagle Radio 24.
Just when I believed I couldn't ever want for more, this ever-changing world pushes me through another door. I saw you smile, and my mind could not erase the beauty of your face. Just for a while, won't you let me shelter you? Hold on to the night. Hold on to the memories. I wish that I could give you something more, that I could be yours. How do we explain something that took us by surprise? Promises in vain, love that is real but in disguise. What happens now? Do we break another rule? Let our lovers play the fool. I don't know how to stop feeling this way. Hold on to the night. Hold on to the memories. If only I could give you more. Well, I think that I've been true to everybody else but me, and the way I feel about you makes my heart long to be free. Every time I look into your eyes, I'm helplessly aware that the someone I've been searching for is right there. I wish that I could give you more.
Richard Marx at number 24 with Hold the Night. I'm JV and Robert Palmer.
This is Eagle Music.
Come on, baby. We're kicking the road. Come on now. We're in the middle of the road. Yeah.
This is Eagle Music.
You gotta be cool to be kind in the right measure. Cool to be kind is some very good sign.
This is Eagle Radio.
Keyboard Cat, Hamilton the Pug, and Toast Meets World. These are some of the internet's most beloved pets. And they all have one thing in common. Their stories started in a shelter. Start your story. Adopt a dog or cat today. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Training that pet to play the keyboard, that's optional. Start a story. Adopt a shelter or rescue pet today. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Okay, what are you wearing right now?
Nothing.
That's right. So mommy's going to teach you how to dress yourself. Underwear always comes first, name tag at the back, then pants, then shirt. Get the first button in the right hole or you have to start all over. Socks go on first, then shoes, right on right, left on left. With shoelaces, just take the ends, cross them over, switch the loops, the rabbit goes down the hole, pull tight, and you're left with bunny ears. Got it? Why are your pants on your head?
Most parenting is hard to do in just 2 minutes. In 2 minutes twice a day, making sure that they brush their teeth is easier, and it could help save them from a lifetime of tooth pain. Visit 2min2x.org to find out more. A message from the Partnership for Healthy Mouths, Healthy Lives, and the Ag Council.
How's it going?
I'm having a stroke.
Are you going to shake my hand?
I'm having a stroke.
Wow, you're not even moving your arm.
I'm having a stroke.
When someone is having a stroke, they may not be able to say it with words, but their body language will tell you loud and clear. Look for FAST. F, face drooping. A, arm weakness. S, speech difficulty. T, time to call 911 immediately. Know the sudden signs. Spot a stroke fast. Visit strokeassociation.org. Brought to you by the American Stroke Association and the Ad Council.
The storks are bringing me a baby brother. We can do this together.
All right, let's go.
Storks know how to keep kids safe. Do you?
But oh my gosh, you don't know.
I know.
You don't.
Oh man, you laugh when you're uncomfortable.
No.
Making sure your child is in the right car seat is one of the steps to safer travel.
I will rock this.
You will rock this.
To know for sure that your child is in the right car seat for their age and size, visit safercar.gov/the right seat.
Cool, cool, cool. Very cool, very cool.
Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Eagle Radio, number 22. Shake your love, I just can't shake your love. Shake your love, I just can't shake your love. Shake your love, I just can't shake. Shake your love, I just can't shake your love. Shake your love. shake your love, shake your love. I just need shake your love, shake your love. I just need shake your love, shake it. Your love can't shake, just can't shake it out.
Eagle Radio
number 21.
Make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turned up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them bleed? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and one man's soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one got to know. I'm starting with the somebody's broken heart and washed out deep. They follow the pattern of the wind we see, 'cause they got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been. You wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make a change. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make that change. I'm starting with the man. Yeah.
make a change. It's gonna feel real good. Some more
change.
Just to live yourself enough. You got to stop it yourself.
This is Eagle Radio.
Michael Jackson at number 21 with Man in the Mirror. I'm JV counting down the 30 biggest songs in America from 1988. The Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown continues after the break.
People been saying to your friend, get a different face, and posting on their feed, they're super ugly. The things they say to them online are cruel and they're not true. So tell your friend, I'll stand up for you. Don't worry, I know what to do.
Know someone being bullied online? You can be a witness and make a difference by letting the world know it isn't cool and by letting your friend know you care. Learn more at eyewitnessbullying.org, brought to you by the Ad Council.
Keyboard Cat, Hamilton the Pug, and Toast Meets World. These are some of the internet's most beloved pets. And they all have one thing in common. Their stories started in a shelter. Start your story. Adopt a dog or cat today. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Training that pet to play the keyboard, that's optional. Start a story. Adopt a shelter or rescue pet today. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Allison is perfect. I mean, she'd never tell you that. She's humble and perfect. She likes everyone. She even likes her untidy roommate's weird guinea pig. Allison, wait, are you texting and driving? Allison, no. That's the exact opposite of what I was just saying about you. Why, Allison? Why? Texting and driving makes good people look bad. Visit StopTextStopRex.org, brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
We are live outside the home of Joe and Rosie Goddard, where a pretty big tickle fight broke out just minutes ago. Sources say their father instigated the laughter. Let's go inside for a comment. Apparently, they have no comment. Dads, let this be a reminder that it only takes a moment to make a moment. Call 877-4DAD-411 or visit fatherhood.gov. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the Ad Council.
I spend a lot of time in the backyard, and I'm the center of attention at summer barbecues. In 96, I made some of the tastiest s'mores. And in 09, it was me, your backyard fire pit, that accidentally started a wildfire when a summer breeze carried one of my embers into some dry brush.
Spark a change, not a wildfire. Visit SmokeyBear.com, brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service, your state forester, and the Ad Council.
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Hope you enjoyed your meal. And I just want to say, he's lucky to have a brother like you.
Lucky? Caring for my brother is far from easy. But he's a part of me, like my arms and legs, so I'll be his. No time for tired. Nothing can disable this love. He needs me, but I'm the lucky one, even though I need help now and then.
If you're caring for a loved one, visit aarp.org/caregiving for care guides and community. Support for your strength. Brought to you by AARP and the Ad Council.
What if I told you that a tornado was going to happen tomorrow, right where you live? That it would touch down at exactly 3:17 p.m. and I told you the exact path it would take. You would, of course, prepare. You would talk with your loved ones and you'd make a plan today. It's true, I can't tell you a tornado will strike tomorrow, but shouldn't you have a plan anyway? Go to ready.gov/communicate and make your emergency plan today. Don't wait. Communicate. Brought to you by FEMA and the Ad Council.
This is Mario Andretti. You know me as a race car driver, but I'm also a Meals on Wheels volunteer. I've raced against the sport's biggest personalities, but I've never met more vibrant, amazing people than the seniors served by Meals on Wheels. You can make a difference by dropping off a hot meal and saying a quick hello. So, America, let's do lunch. Volunteer your lunch break at americaletsdolunch.org.
This message brought to you by Meals on Wheels America and the Ad Council.
Your music.
10 songs in a row starts now.
Your world.
Eagle Radio, number 20.
For the rest of my days, you have won my heart and my soul with your sweet, sexy ways. You gave me hope when I needed someone near. You bring
the Eagle Radio back in the day top 30 countdown.
This is Eagle Radio
number 19.
Living like a lover with a radar phone. Looking like a tramp, like a video bam. Devilish and warm, can I be your man? Resident and desolate, I'm passionate today. Television lover, baby, cool night. Sometime, baby, turn up sugar, be sweet. Little miss or in the state of sugar, me, yeah. Yeah. From my hand to my future. Listen, red light, yellow light, green light, go. There's a little woman in a one man show. Mirror queen, mannequin, rhythm of blow. Sweet dreams and green seven. Listen.
How coast to coast and around the world
at www.eagleonlineradio.com.
A Rebel Media Group station.
The greatest hits of the 80s and 90s.
Eagle Radio.
Absolutely. I'm JV with the Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown for 1988. The Escape Club checks in at number 18 with Wild, Wild West.
47 deadbeats living in the back street, north, east, west, south, all in the same house. Sitting in a back room, waiting for the big boom. I'm in the bedroom, waiting for my baby. She's so mean, I don't care. I love her eyes and her wild, wild hair. Dance to the beat that we like best. Living in the wild, wild west. Wild, wild west. Wild west. Amanda is in the back room handing out Valium sheriffs on the airwaves, talking to the DJs. 47 heartbeats beating like a drum. Gotta live it up, live it up. Ronnie's got a new gun. She's so mean, I don't care. I love her eyes and her wild, wild hair. Dance to the beat that we like best. Living for the 90s, living in the wild, wild west. The wild, wild west. Them up and down, you can live it up all over the town. And turn to the left, turn to the right. I don't care as long as she comes tonight. She's so mean, but I don't care. I love her eyes and her wild, wild hair. Dance to the beat that we like best. Living for the 90s, living in the wild, wild west. The wild, wild west. Wild, wild west. Wild west. Oh, wild west.
Recover your musical gifts, cause the people might keep waiting for. This one's called The Outlaw. Ride the rhythm like no riding a bike. Channel me, murder me, chatter when me chatter no mic. Show the artists to keep them rocking till a broad daylight. I hear come this escape club to rock it, so I say.
Living in the 80s, screaming in the back room, waiting for the big boom. Give me wild west, give me safe sex. Give me love, give me time to live it up. She's so mean, but I don't care. I love her eyes and her wild, wild hair. Dance to the beat that we like best. Living for the 90s, living in the wild, wild west. Wild, wild west. Wild, wild west. Wild west.
The Escape Club at number 18 with Wild, Wild West. I'm JV, and this song was rumored to have been originally written for Tina Turner. The singer said EMI Records asked him for ideas that would work for Tina Turner, so that's where the original idea came from. But a record exec told the singer to keep it, and at number 17, it seems it was the right choice. Whitesnake with Is This Love on the Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown.
Should have known better than to let you go alone. It's times like these can they get on my own. Wasted days and sleepless nights, and I can't wait to see you again.
trying to spend my time waiting on your call. How can I tell you, baby, my back's against the wall? Me and you by my side, tell me it's alright. Cause I don't think I can take anymore. Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this the love that I've been searching for? Is this love? Or am I dreaming? This must be love. Cause it's really got a hold on me. Hold on me. Can't stop the feeling, been this way before. But with you I've found the key, opening the door. I can feel my love for you grow stronger day by day. And I can't wait to see you again, so I can hold you in my arms. Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this the love that I've been searching for? Is this love? Or am I dreaming? This must be love, cause it's real.
Jose Velasquez.
Jose Velasquez.
Your world.
Eagle Radio, number 16.
Some dreams are in the night time, and some seem like yesterday, but leaves dream bound and fade. Ships sail away, you long to say a thousand words, but seasons change. It feels like it's forever, no reason for emptiness, but time just runs away. No more day by day, you dream again, it seems in vain when seasons change. I want to feel you by my side,
I need you.
Don't you know I need you, baby?
Seasons change.
way. This time for love and for play, you dream about today. Feeling slips away, the winds that blow, they go away and seasons change.
Expose at number 16 with Seasons Change. I'm JV, and as the numbers get smaller, the hits get bigger. Billy Ocean at number 15 with Get Out of My Dreams, Get Into My Car.
You, get into my car. Yes, you, get into my car.
Get out of my dreams.
Just music? I don't think so. This is the blood in our veins. It's the air we breathe. This is your music.
Eagle Radio, number 14.
Another night slowly closes in, and I feel so lonely. Touch and heat freezing out my skin. I pretend you still hold me. I'm going crazy, I'm losing sleep. I'm empty, fighting way too deep over you. I can't believe you're gone. You were the first, you'll be the last. Wherever you go, I'll be with you. Shadows move across the wall. Feel so frightened. I wanna run to you, I wanna call, but I've been hit by lightning. Just can't stand up for falling apart. Can't see through the spell across my heart over you. You'll always be the one. You were the first, you'll be the last. Wherever you go, I'll be with you.
sweet. I've been too far, I've been way too deep over you. You'll always be the one. You were the first, you'll be the last. Wherever you go, I'll be with you.
Chief Trick at number 14 with The Flame. I'm JV, and this song was recorded in English and Spanish for their album Let It Loose, and it became their first number one song. Gloria Estefan and the Miami Sound Machine at number 13 with Anything For You on Eagle Radio's Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown, the countdown with the greatest songs of 1988.
Anything for you, though you're not here. Since you said we're through, it seems like years. Time keeps dragging on and on, and forever's been and gone. Still I can't figure what went wrong. I'd still do anything for you. I'll play your game. You hurt me through and through, but you can have your way. I can pretend each time I see you that I don't care and I don't need you. But you'll never see me crying. You know inside I feel like dying. And I do anything for you. In spite of it all, I've learned so much from you. You made me strong. Don't you ever think that I don't love you. For 1 minute I forgot you. Sometimes things don't work out right, and you just have to say goodbye. I hope you find someone to please you, someone who cares and never leave you. But if that someone ever hurts you, you just might need a friend to turn to. And I'd do anything for you. I'll give you up. That's what I should do. Make you happy. I can pretend each time I see you that I don't care and I don't need you. And though inside I feel like dying, and though you'll never see me crying, don't you ever think that I don't love you. For 1 minute I forgot you. But sometimes things don't work out right. You just have to say goodbye. Don't wanna say
Valentine's to my sweet lover at
made. Slowly, but surely, girl, the time is more than I knew. Sweetly, softly, I'm falling in love with you. Wish me love, oh, wishing well, to kiss and tell, oh, wishing well, a butterfly tape. Wish me love, oh, wishing well, to kiss and tell, oh, wishing well, a crocodile shit. Say, like a monkey see, monkey do, right beside a riverboat dam. Right, a kumajis float through my head. Say, wanna be a midnight mammal. Sexy, but quickly, the blood races through my veins. Quickly, lobby. I wanna hear those sugar bells ring. Wish me love, oh, wishing well, to kiss and tell, oh, wishing well, a butterfly tick. Wish me love, oh, wishing well, to kiss and tell, oh, wishing well, a crocodile cheeks. Get up!
Terrence Trent D'Arby at number 12 with Wishing Well. I'm Jose Velasquez with the second of three appearances by this guy in our countdown. This song is about a young man's hesitancy to enter or revisit a new relationship because he had been emotionally hurt so many times previously. The artist said the song came naturally as it was written, recorded, and finished in 8 hours. George Michael at number 11 with One More Try.
I've had enough of danger. People are on the streets. I'm looking out for angels. Just trying to find some peace. I think it's time that you let me know. So if you love me, say you love me. But if you don't, just let me go. Cause teacher, there are things that I don't wanna learn. And the last one I had made me cry. So I don't wanna learn to hold you, touch you. Say that you're mine, because it ain't no joy for an uptown boy whose teacher has told him goodbye.
goodbye when you were just a stranger. And I was at your feet. I didn't feel the danger. Now I feel the heat. That look in your eyes telling me no. So you think that you love me? No, that you need me. I wrote the song, I know the song. Just let me go and teach her that I think that I don't want to learn. Oh, the last one I had made me cry. So I don't want to learn to hold you, touch you. For an uptown boy whose teacher has told him goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
I'm Ben Bullia, and these are the top stories of 1988. The United States and Canada reach a free trade agreement. This turns into the groundwork to the NAFTA Treaty. Former National Security Advisor Robert McFarland pleads guilty as part of an Iran-Contra scandal. The U.S. Navy shoots down an Iranian airliner in the Persian Gulf, mistaking it for a jet fighter. 290 Iranians were killed. The Democrat Party nominates the ticket of Governor Michael Dukakis of Massachusetts and Senator Lloyd Bentsen of Texas. The Republican Party nominates Vice President George H.W. Bush and Senator Dan Quayle from Indiana. Bush was elected the 41st president of the United States, sweeping 40 states in the election. Benazir Bhutto became the first Islamic woman prime minister when she was chosen to lead Pakistan. Finally, a Libyan terrorist explodes on Pan Am Flight 103 over Scotland. The bombing killed all 259 on board and 11 on the ground. Those were the stories making news in 1988. The Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30 continues with Jose Velasquez after the break.
Do you love driving, but you hate your expensive car payment? Open Road Lending can reduce your current car payment by as much as $100 a month or more. Yes, it's easy to refinance your current car payment and save up to $100 a month. Could you use an extra $100 a month? Then make this call to Open Road Lending today to learn how you can lower your current car payment. It's easy, only takes a few minutes, and there's no cost or obligation to apply and get approved. You can do it all from the comfort of your home. Call today and see how much you can save.
Call now. 800-474-1825. 800-474-1825. 800-474-1825. Call now. Again, that's 800-474-1825. Terms and conditions apply. Financing is available with approved credit. See openroadlending.com for details.
Hamilton was adopted from a rescue in 2008. He really likes to be around people. I get out my mat and I'm doing a downward dog and he's underneath. He's quite the pug about town. He gets invited to a lot of parties. He knows he's a pretty big deal. Look at this little face. How could you not love him?
Hamilton the Pug, Instagram star, and shelter pet. Amazing adoption stories start in shelters. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
You make sure his toys don't have any sharp edges. You taught her what to do when the smoke alarm goes off.
You do so much to keep your child safe, but are you using the right car seat for your child? Car crashes are a leading killer of children ages 1 to 13. Protect your child's future at every stage of life. For information on the right seat for your child, visit safercar.gov/the right seat.
A message from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
So you see, son, good manners are important. Should I go through it again?
Yes.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Exactly. Always say please, thank you, you're welcome, and excuse me. Sit up straight, hold doors open, not speak with your mouth full, keep your elbows off the table. Share your things, play nice, and generally treat others the way you'd like to be treated. Got it?
Got it.
And stop picking your nose.
Most parenting is hard to do in just 2 minutes. But 2 minutes twice a day, making sure they brush their teeth, is easier. And it could help save them from a lifetime of tooth pain. Visit 2min2x.org to find out more. A message from the Partnership for Healthy Mouths, Healthy Lives, and the Ag Council.
I'm a retired school psychologist, and helping people was my thing. After my stroke, when Meals on Wheels started, I was on the other end of the stick, so to speak. My name is Julius Gaines, creative writer, poet, photographer.
One in six seniors faces the threat of hunger, and millions more live in isolation. Drop off a hot meal and say a quick hello. Volunteer for Meals on Wheels by donating your lunch break at americaletsdolunch.org. This message brought to you by Meals on Wheels America and the Ad Council.
Learn how thousands of smart homeowners are investing about a dollar to avoid expensive home repair bills. John, a former non-customer, said, "My air conditioner broke and I had to spend $1,900 to fix it." Jeff, a customer, wrote, "My air conditioner broke and I got a new one at no out-of-pocket cost." Mary, a former non-customer, wrote, "My heating system stopped running. I had to spend $3,000 to get a new one." Lisa, a customer, wrote, "My heater stopped working. I got it fixed at no out-of-pocket cost." For about $1 a day, you can have all the major appliances and systems in your home guaranteed fixed or replaced with HSC's home warranty coverage. Call now, and the first month is free. If the lines are busy, please call back.
800-370-3296. 800-370-3296. 800-370-3296. That's 800-370-3296.
Eagle Radio, number 10.
Oh, is it fair?
Radio.
Number 9.
As I watch you move across the moonlit room, there's so much tenderness in your love. Tomorrow I must leave, the dawn knows no reprieve. God give me strength when I am leaving. So raise your hands to heaven and pray that we'll be back together someday. Hey, tonight I need your sweet caress. Hold me in the darkness. Tonight you calm my restlessness. You relieve my sadness. As we move to embrace, tears run down your face. I whisper words of love so softly. I can't believe this pain. It's driving me insane. Without your touch, life will be lonely. So raise your hands to heaven and pray that we'll be back together someday. Hey, tonight I need your sweet caress. Hold me in the darkness. Tonight you calm my restlessness. You relieve my sadness. Tonight I need your sweet caress. Hold me in the darkness. Tonight you calm my restlessness. You relieve my sadness. Morning has come, another day. I must pack my bags and say goodbye. Goodbye. Tonight I need your sweet caress.
This is Eagle Radio.
Breathe at number 9 with Hands to Heaven. I'm JB, counting down the 30 biggest songs in America in 1988. The Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown continues after the break.
Keyboard Cat, Hamilton the Pug, and Toast Meets World. These are some of the internet's most beloved pets. And they all have one thing in common. Their stories started in a shelter. Start your story. Adopt a dog or cat today. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Training that pet to play the keyboard, that's optional. Start a story. Adopt a shelter or rescue pet today. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Okay, what are you wearing right now?
Nothing.
That's right. So mommy's going to teach you how to dress yourself. Underwear always comes first, name tag at the back, then pants, then shirt. Get the first button in the right hole or you have to start all over. Socks go on first, then shoes, right on right, left on left. With shoelaces, just take the ends, cross them over, switch the loops, the rabbit goes down the hole, pull tight, and you're left with bunny ears. Got it? Why are your pants on your head?
Most parenting is hard to do in just 2 minutes. But 2 minutes twice a day, making sure they brush their teeth, is easier, and it could help save them from a lifetime of tooth pain. Visit 2min2x.org to find out more. A message from the Partnership for Healthy Mouths, Healthy Lives, and the Ag Council.
How's it going?
I'm having a stroke.
Are you going to shake my hand?
I'm having a stroke.
Wow, you're not even moving your arm.
I'm having a stroke.
When someone is having a stroke, they may not be able to say it with words, but their body language will tell you loud and clear. Look for FAST. F, face drooping. A, arm weakness. S, speech difficulty. T, time to call 911 immediately. Know the sudden signs. Spot a stroke fast. Visit strokeassociation.org. Brought to you by the American Stroke Association and the Ad Council.
The storks are bringing me a baby brother. We can do this together.
All right, let's go.
Storks know how to keep kids safe. Do you?
What?
Oh my gosh, you don't know.
I know.
You don't. Oh man, you laugh when you're uncomfortable.
No.
Making sure your child is in the right car seat is one of the steps to safer travel.
I will rock this.
You will rock this.
To know for sure that your child is in the right car seat for their age and size, visit safercar.gov/the right seat.
Cool, cool, cool.
Very cool, very cool. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Okay, what are you wearing right now?
Nothing.
That's right. So mommy's going to teach you how to dress yourself. Underwear always comes first, name tag at the back, then pants, then shirt. Get the first button in the right hole or you have to start all over. Socks go on first, then shoes, right on right, left on left. With shoelaces, just take the ends, cross them over, switch the loops, the rabbit goes down the hole, pull tight, and you're left with bunny ears. Got it? Why are your pants on your head?
Most parenting is hard to do in just 2 minutes. But 2 minutes twice a day, making sure they brush their teeth, is easier, and it could help save them from a lifetime of tooth pain. Visit 2min2x.org to find out more. A message from the Partnership for Healthy Mouths, Healthy Lives, and the Ag Council.
This message is for all of you sitting in the passenger seat, and apologies if it gets a little uncomfortable, but how does it feel to be at the mercy of someone who thinks a random text is more important than your life? Someone who takes their eyes off the road while speeding along in a 3-ton hunk of steel. Freaky, right? Well, why not just ask them to stop? Or better yet, volunteer to text for them. It might be a little awkward, but believe me, you'll live.
Learn more at stoptextstoprex.org. Brought to you by the Ad Council and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration.
We are live outside the home of Joe and Rosie Goddard, where a pretty big tickle fight broke out just minutes ago. Sources say their father instigated the laughter. Let's go inside for a comment. Apparently, they have no comment. Dads, let this be a reminder that it only takes a moment to make a moment. Call 877-4DAD-411 or visit fatherhood.gov. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the Ad Council.
How's it going?
I'm having a stroke.
Are you going to shake my hand?
I'm having a stroke.
Wow, you're not even moving your arm.
I'm having a stroke.
When someone is having a stroke, they may not be able to say it with words, but their body language will tell you loud and clear. Look for FAST. F, face drooping. A, arm weakness. S, speech difficulty. T, time to call 911 immediately. Know the sudden signs. Spot a stroke fast. Visit strokeassociation.org. Brought to you by the American Stroke Association and the Ad Council.
Get ready, world.
I love your station. You guys play everything.
10 songs in a row start now.
This is Eagle Radio.
Number 8.
The flowers you gave me are just about to die. When I think about what could have been, makes me want to cry. The sweet words you whispered didn't mean a thing. I guess our song is over as we began to sing. Could have been so beautiful, could have been so right. Every day of my life could have been so beautiful, could have been so right. I'll never know what could have been on a cold and lonely night. of our loving still linger in the air, like the faded scent of your roses. Stay with me everywhere. Every time I get my hopes up, they always seem to fall. Still, what could have been is better than what can never be at all. Been so right. You get all what could have been, all the cold and loneliness. So right. You get all what could have been, all the cold and loneliness. How can you hold what could have been, all the cold and loneliness?
The Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown.
This is Eagle Radio
number 7.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. They say in heaven, love comes first. We'll make heaven a place on earth. Ooh, heaven is a place on earth.
When the night falls down, I wait for you as you come around. And the world's alive with the sound of kids on the street outside. When you walk into the room, you pull me close, now it's time to move. And we're spinning with the stars above, and you lift me up. For you and to bring me home. When I'm lost at sea, I hear your voice and it carries me. In this world they're just beginning to understand that miracle of living. Maybe I was afraid before, I'm not afraid anymore. Baby, do you know that? Thank you.
this world we're just beginning to understand the miracle of living. Baby, I was afraid before, I'm not afraid anymore. Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. They say in heaven, love comes first. You make heaven a place on earth. Ooh, heaven is 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 a place on earth.
Tell your friends how they can listen to us.
EagleOnlineRadio.com,
a Rebel Media Group station.
The greatest hits of the 80s and 90s.
Eagle Radio.
Hey, I'm JV, counting down the 30 biggest songs in America in 1988. We're at number 6 with a song Eric Snyder of the Petersburg Times said was the record's token rock offering. It's hollow and contrived, as if trumped up power guitars are supposed to give the song some guts. Even if he didn't like it, America did. Whitney Houston.
Hearing your heartbeat inside of me, I get your photograph beside my bed. Living a world of fantasies, I can get you out of my head. See, I remember the way that we touched. I
Whitney Houston at number six with So Emotional. I'm JV, and this band was warming up with the circus melody, adding chords, a bass line, and a beat. The singer heard him and was inspired to write the lyrics. He said Lynyrd Skynyrd served as an inspiration to make sure that we got it right. We got that heartfelt feeling. The circus melody warm-up turned out to be their first and only number one song. Guns N' Roses at number five with Sweet Child of Mine. It's Eagle Radio's Back in the Day Top 30 Countdown. The year, 1988. It's JV on Eagle Radio.
Where do we go now? Jose Velasquez.
Your world. Eagle Radio.
Rick Astley checks in at number four with Never Gonna Give You Up. I'm JV, and George Harrison is at number three with Got My Mind Set On You.
I got my mind set on you.
I got my mind set on you.
I got my mind set on you.
Got my mind set on you.
But it's gonna take money, a whole lot of spending money. It's gonna take plenty of money to do it right, child. It's gonna take time, a whole lot of precious time. It's gonna take patience and time, to do it right, child. I got my mind set on you.
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 And this time I know it's real. The feeling that I feel. I know I've put my mind to it. I know that I really can do it. I got my mind set on you. Set on you. I got my mind set on you. Set on you. But it's gonna take money. Child. It's gonna take time, a lot of precious time. It's gonna take patience and time to do it, 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 to do it.
It's Hollywood John Harlow.
This is the Eagle Radio Back in the Day Top 30.
On Eagle Radio.
Number 2.
Yesterday, you can care all you want. Everybody does, yeah, that's okay, yeah. So slide over here and give me a moment. Your moves are so raw. I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know. You're one of my kind. I need you tonight, 'cause I'm not sleeping. There's something about you, girl, that makes me sweat. I'm lonely. Can't take it all. Slide over here and give me a moment. Your moves are so raw. I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know. You're my kind. Oh. I need you tonight, 'cause I'm not sleeping. There's something about you, girl, that makes me sweat. hurry and give me a moment. Your moves are so raw, I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know. So slide over here.
In Excess holds down the runner-up spot in the 1988 countdown with Need You Tonight.
The hits just keep on coming.
Eagle Radio.
Before we finish out the number one song of 1988, let's look back at the top five. At five, Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine. Rick Astley was at number four with Never Gonna Give You Up. At number three, George Harrison with Got My Mind Set on You. In Excess was at number two with Need You Tonight.
Eagle Radio.
The number one song in 1988 wasn't actually intended to be a song when it was recorded. The more he listened to it, the more he liked it. But it was only 2 minutes long. Originally, there was no guitar solo or even a guitar sound, but everyone said it was great, but too short. So he extended it, and the song that wasn't meant to be was a single and became number one on the charts. The number one song in America in 1988 features an organ played by Chris Cameron, referencing the Wham song Freedom in the beginning, and guitars added to make the song long enough to please the record company. George Michael with Faith.
Number one!
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play, because I play them too. Oh, but I need some time off from that emotion. Time to pick my heart up off the floor. Oh, when that love comes down with a devotion, well, it takes a strong man, baby, but I'm showing through the door.
Cause I gotta have faith, I gotta have faith, because I got to go for faith. I got to have faith, for faith, for faith.
Baby,
I know you're asking me to stay. Say please, please, please don't go away. You say I'm giving you the blues.
Maybe
you mean every word you say. I can't help but think of yesterday and another who tied me down to lovable room.
Before this river, here comes an ocean. Before you throw my heart back on the floor. Oh, baby, I'll reconsider my foolish notion. Well, I need someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more.
Yes, I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith. Because I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith.